Hey folks, this is Gabe with Security Baron, and today I'm going to be showing you the best VPNs for Android. In today's look at best VPNs for Android, I'm going to go over some of my favorites, including ExpressVPN, CyberGhost, TunnelBear, IPVanish, and NordVPN. I'm going to give you the details on why each one of those made my list, answer some frequently asked questions before providing a recap so you have all the information you need to make the right decision. If you'd like to see a detailed performance breakdown in any of these VPNs, you can check out my comprehensive written review at securitybaron.com. There you'll find a ton of information regarding VPNs and other cybersecurity measures you can take, like password managers. Once again, you can find all of this at securitybaron.com. Let's kick off today's look at our best VPNs for Android with the ExpressVPN app. Now, it has a 4.1 out of 5 star rating with thousands of reviews in the Google Play Store. And if you're looking for server access, well, you have over 3,000 of them available in more than 90 countries. So there's going to be a server proximate to you, a server far away from you, a server wherever you need there to be a server. Now, on top of that, it has been independently audited by a third party. So all of those strict no data lagging policy, we know to be true. They're not keeping your IP addresses, your web traffic, and you're not just depending on them for that information. Finally, they have excellent customer support. You're looking at 24/7 customer support in the live chat form. So you can always get that question you need answered in your moment of need. Now with ExpressVPN, you get 5 simultaneous connections now. So you can have 5 different devices connected to ExpressVPN. And for all of your Android devices, it's gonna be simple. It's just one tap and you're in, you've set it up, you're ready to go. Just an overall well-designed, easy to use mobile application. Now, despite it being easy to use, doesn't mean you can't do some more complex actions. In fact, with the ExpressVPN Android application, you can split tunnel. So you can decide on what apps you're using in the public space and what apps you're using just in your private tunnel. So you get a lot of extra privacy elements in the Android application. Well, hold on. I hope you're enjoying today's look at the best VPNs for Android. If you want to be kept up to date on the newest in VPNs, smart home security, password managers, and other cybersecurity measures, subscribe to our channel, Security Baron. We're dropping new content weekly. All right, let's get back to the video. The next VPN on our list of best VPNs for Android is CyberGhost. Now, CyberGhost has a 4.2 out of 5 star rating in the Google Play Store with over 80,000 reviews, which is mighty impressive. It purports to have over 6,200 servers in more than 90 countries available. So no matter what you need in terms of a server and access, you should be able to find it with CyberGhost. And finally, you can connect with up to 7 devices simultaneously. Now, when it comes to the features and functionality with the CyberGhost mobile application for Android, I love the web filtering applications that you get. You can compress data, you can block trackers, you can block malicious websites. All of that's available to you in the Android app in terms of web filtering. On top of that, you have the ability to disconnect through any random port that can help you bypass some places that might actually block VPNs. And finally, and this might be the most exciting element, it actually highlights those servers which have been optimized for streaming. Now, what does that mean? Well, it means you may live in a country that you particularly like the television of, or someplace you used to live and you want to see something. You're like, well, I don't have access in my country, but it actually lets you know. For example, I used to live in Brazil and I want to watch Globo. Well, there's an optimized server for Globo in Brazil that I can use right there in the CyberGhost app. So it's just a one tap and boom, it's like I'm in Brazil and I can catch up with all my favorite things. The next on our list of best VPNs for Androids is TunnelBear. Now, TunnelBear has a 4.4 out of 5 star rating in the Google Play Store, and that's with over 200,000 reviews. So people seem to be really enjoying their experience. And what's there not to like? It has unlimited bandwidth and server switches in over 22 countries. On top of that, it's pretty affordable. If you sign up for an entire year, it's gonna be $4.99 a month. And if you don't know if you wanna lock yourself in like that, you can go monthly and it's just gonna be $9.99 each month. On top of all of that, they purport to have regular independent security audits each year. Now, another thing I want to mention about TunnelBears is actually the first VPN that I ever used. I was living abroad. I needed to access some things from back home here in the United States. And I just downloaded TunnelBear and I was really impressed by how easy it was to use. The design is straightforward and it has made that entire process really easy. On top of that, they have some fun elements for Android. You get some fluffy clouds. You get, the ability to hear some bear sounds. And in terms of using it, well, it's just a one tap to connect. I think at the time I was using a Motorola of some sort, it was just really easy to jump onto using my Android device, and you can see why TunnelBear has made our list. Next on our list of best VPNs for Android is NordVPN. You've heard of it, you've seen it before, you've probably seen the commercial. NordVPN is really bringing it, and we can say that confidently because it has a 4.5 out of 5-star rating in the Google Play Store with almost 200,000 reviews, which is frankly fantastic. Now, on top of that, they have recently undergone some security audits. So we can speak about their no data logging policy, the fact that they're hiding your IP address, your web traffic. They have over 5,000 servers in over 60 countries. So they're really giving you access from a lot of different places on Earth. And finally, if you're willing to commit to them, if you're willing to sign that 36-month contract, pay it all up front, you're gonna get it to $3.50 a month, which is significantly less than their monthly deal. If you're someone who wants to hold back, see how it goes, it's gonna be $11.95 a month for NordVPN. Now, when it comes to the features and functionality with NordVPN on your Android device, you're getting a lot of it. I mean, beginning with Quick Connect, tap of a finger, and it's gonna connect you automatically to the best server available. And if you're looking for things to help protect you from ads or malware or even phishing attempts, you can toggle on CyberSec. So CyberSec is found in that Android application. You toggle it on and you get that extra layer of protection. And if that's not enough for you, you have various specialty servers accessible with NordVPN. Servers like P2P. So if you're trying to get specific things and you're worried about being throttled or you're worried about being blocked, well, there's specialty P2P servers for you right there in the NordVPN app on top of that Onion network. So you can also access Onion directly through NordVPN. So you're really getting a lot of flexibility, a lot of utility out of the NordVPN Android application. The final VPN we're gonna look at today in our look at best VPNs for Android is IPVanish. It has a solid score in the Google Play Store, talking 4.5 out of 5 stars. It has over 1,200 servers accessible in over 74 locations, and you can access all of those on 10 different devices simultaneously. Now, when it comes to features and functionality with IPVanish, it's bringing a lot to the table. You have Scramble. Scramble actually adds another layer of penetration, if you will, to OpenVPN, because a lot of folks are looking out for that OpenVPN protocol. They try to block it. They are looking for VPNs, and Scramble kind of gives you an extra, deceptive measure for getting past those blocks. On top of that, you can split tunnel in the Android app for IPVanish. So you can actually go through public or private tunnels when accessing things on the internet. Beyond that, you have an activity graph, which is really useful. You have that activity graph so you can actually take out useful information in terms of upload speed, download speed, and even more. So ultimately, you're getting a lot of flexibility out of your IPVanish mobile application on Android. Now I want to answer some frequently asked questions regarding VPNs in your Android device. Beginning with the first question, what does a VPN do on Android? Where a VPN, or virtual private network, creates a private tunnel encrypted between you essentially and the internet, which hides your IP address and grants you privacy. The second question is, how do VPNs work on Android? Well, generally, you'll go to the Google Play Store, you'll download the VPN's mobile application. From there, you will probably subscribe to either the monthly or yearly plan, and then you will just be able to toggle on and off the VPN while you're using your mobile device to have that encrypted tunnel pathway to the internet. The final question today is using a VPN legal? Well, using a VPN is legal most of the time in the United States, but it's not necessarily legal in every circumstance and definitely not in every country. So you can get more information on this at securitybaron.com. Okay, we've gone over so much regarding VPNs for Androids and the best ones that there are, and we want to go ahead and refresh your memory on why we picked the ones that we have, beginning with ExpressVPN with this incredible customer support. You have 24/7 live chat available to you to get the answers you need. You have CyberGhost, which offers you web filtering options on its Android app to help block phishing attempts and various adware, malware, all those elements are right there in the Android app accessible. In terms of the TunnelBear option, well, it's just super easy to use, straightforward design, one tap, and you can see based on the visuals in the app and the map exactly where your data is being routed. Then when you're looking at NordVPN, you have CyberSec. Now, CyberSec has the ability to block malware, ads, phishing attempts, and it's just an easy toggle on and off on top of that easy quick connect you get inside of the NordVPN mobile application. And finally, you have IPVanish, which is for those who are looking to beat the people looking out for VPNs. You have the scramble option. So while you have OpenVPN protocol on IPVanish, you're not gonna have to worry about it being blocked by those sites looking out for that protocol because of the scramble option. So that's our look at the best VPNs for Android. If you have any feedback on our picks today, leave us a comment below. You know, we'd love to hear from you. And if you appreciate today's video, give us a like and hit that subscribe button. As always, this is Gabe with Security Bear. Be secure.